When someone breaks your heart,
you just feel lost, sad, down, everything. It's over. It's as if they've died, but they haven't.
I stayed in bed for days at a time.
Why did it happen to me? What did I do wrong?
Experts tell us humans are wired to be in relationships, and when our hearts get broken, we feel genuine pain.
The same areas of the brain that respond to physical pain are activated when we go through a breakup.
We usually blame ourselves, but
that doesn't mean you did something wrong or there's something wrong with you.
Relationships end for many reasons, but the most common is probably just plain old incompatibility. So to begin to heal, make plans and socialize. Lean on friends and family for support. Talk and write about how you feel, exercise, and go light on the alcohol.
I think it's important to remember, too, after a breakup, the best memories are the last ones sort of to go away. We call that the haunting effect.
So remind yourself about why the relationship wasn't perfect. And don't expect to bounce back quickly. People need to grieve, and that takes time.
Grief is often the price we pay for taking the risk of caring about someone.
Heartbreak hurts, but it's well worth the risk.
It gets better. It definitely gets better.
For today's Health Minute, I'm Holly Furfur.